Okay guys, I got the accelerator pad inserted. Now what I'm going to do is to tighten up the retaining screw so it won't fall down. Now I'm going to adjust the center of the pad. It got to be centered so that it will move this joystick forward and reverse the resistance between forward and the reverse should be the same. First, I'm going to disconnect the harness. Okay, now I'm going to look for the highest resistance. It looks like 5.9 is the highest. Let's move it clockwise. Okay, it goes down to 8. Move it counterclockwise. Down to 8. Okay, now we are at the center. So I'm going to insert the gear now. This is the gear that I'm going to put the end of the shaft. Okay, we got it in. Now I'm going to check if that thing is really centered, because there's a hole at the end of this of the shaft. Okay, I get the cutter pin in. You have to see. Really, in this view, you can see it. Okay, there's the gear, there's the pin. And now, I'm gonna start moving it. Okay, that looks good. Now I'm going to reconnect the harness. power up the truck. Let's try it. All right. Now I have to adjust the start switch a little bit. Let's try again.